The ancient Greeks, originally those near the city of Magnesia, discovered a strange stone more than 20 centuries ago. The stone had the power to attract iron. The stone was named Magnetite and is now well known as a magnet because it was found in a place called Magnesia.